Welcome to Lenfi, the most powerful lending solution on the Cardano blockchain that enables frictionless lending, borrowing, and permissionless pool creation. First, be sure to navigate to app.lenfi.io, and let's get started. In this tutorial, we will explore some of the platform's use cases and show you exactly how to borrow and repay loans on the Lenfi protocol. Lenfi's secure lending pools enable borrowers to freely access instant liquidity in the form of decentralized loans by leveraging their assets as collateral. Using this liquidity or loans, borrowers can participate in various yield-earning activities across all Cardano DeFi platforms before returning to pay the loan with interest. Behind every loan in DeFi is a motivation to profit. Decentralized lending is a vehicle used by borrowers to retain their assets and grow their portfolios. The idea is, instead of selling your assets, you can use them as collateral, accessing liquidity to fund higher return DeFi plays and profit. Once a DeFi strategy is executed, simply repay the loan plus interest and retrieve your collateralized assets along with any realized profits. In short, Lenfi enables savvy borrowers to make profit on the assets they hold without the need to sell. While lenders profit from loan interest and fees for providing the liquidity, borrowers have the potential to make far higher returns in utilizing loans to participate in a variety of different strategies. These DeFi strategies include, but are not limited to, shorting or longing tokens in the market, yield farming, participation in token launches, market making, staking liquidity bonds, minting trading synthetics, NFT launches, and much more. Wherever there is an opportunity to yield or profit in DeFi, the Lenfi protocol can provide the fuel to fund and facilitate this endeavor. As the Cardano DeFi ecosystem continues to mature, with new DeFi innovations emerging, the use cases for Lenfi will continue to grow alongside it. Lenfi and its decentralized lending capabilities is an extremely powerful DeFi tool that has already and will continue to play a pivotal role in the growth and success of Cardano's DeFi evolution. Now, before taking a loan, as a borrower, there are some important aspects to consider when using the platform. Good risk assessment is required to avoid potential losses. First, you need to be convicted in the DeFi strategy or activity you intend on using the borrowed funds for. This will need to return enough profit to cover the loan plus interest and fees to make it financially viable or profitable. Ultimately, there are no certainties that any DeFi strategy will execute and be profitable. All users are individually responsible for their actions and how they choose to interact with the platform. After considering the amount you wish to borrow, you want to make sure a healthy amount of collateral is used to maintain the loan's health factor and avoid liquidation. The collateral token is the token used by the borrower to secure the loan and must exceed the value of the amount being borrowed plus interest. Loan health is determined by the value and stability of the collateral token used. In the event the collateral value decreases and becomes unhealthy, the loan can be liquidated, leading to the borrower losing all or part of the collateral. This is the safeguard mechanism that protects lenders' funds. With this in mind, it's advisable as a borrower to use collateral tokens that are stable and have deep DEX liquidity to limit the chance of major price swings whilst the loan is active. So once you have a solid DeFi strategy in place, decide upon the asset you wish to collateralize, and have assessed all associated risks, let's explore how easy it is to borrow and repay loans on the Lenfi protocol. In order to interact with the protocol, you must first connect a Cardano wallet. Click Connect Wallet, agree to the disclaimer, and select from the list of available wallets. Once connected, you're all set to access Lenfi's lending and borrowing features. In order to borrow, first navigate to the Pools page using the top menu. Here you will find all available lending pools. For reference, the supply token is the token available for borrowing. The collateral token is the token that a borrower can use as the loan collateral in the respective pool. As a borrower, you want to review the borrow APR. That's the annual interest percentage rate you will pay against the loan value. At Lenfi, you only pay interest accrued for the time period the loan is active. Therefore, if a loan is repaid early, you only have to pay for the portion of annual interest accrued. You can browse the lending pool market to find the best available APR. Whatever APR you secure at the time of your loan is locked and will remain so throughout the loan duration. Using filters, if you deselect most liquid pool pair, you can check all existing pools to find the most favorable APR. Lenfi's permissionless pool creation model also means that multiple pools of the same asset pair can be created, leading to more competitive borrow and supply rates. Therefore, before committing to a pool, be sure to browse the pools page for the best available APR in the Lenfi lending market. If borrow rates are to change whilst a loan is active, you can always repay early and take out a new loan at the lower rate. Once you are happy with the borrow APR, click Borrow. Here you can set the criteria of your loan. Input the amount you wish to borrow. This is the loan amount you will receive and pay interest against. The only limits on how much can be borrowed are dependent on how much is available in the pool and if the borrower has sufficient collateral to secure it. Higher loan health factor rates, however, makes the loan-to-value ratio lower, meaning that you are not utilizing the collateral token to the maximum. Finding the balance between a healthy collateral and good loan-to-value ratio is key for the best possible borrowing experience. Once you have input the loan and collateral amounts, you can review the loan interest APR and loan health factor. The minimum collateral required based on the loan value is also displayed here. Once you are happy with the loan terms, click Borrow. Here you'll be presented with a final review of the loan terms, which includes the loan amount, your collateral being deposited, interest rate on the loan, loan health factor, batch of fee if required, and the mandatory pool fee. After reviewing the loan terms, click Confirm and sign the transaction. You can follow the progress of the loan transaction by clicking Dashboard in the top menu. Here, use the submenu and click Transactions for progress updates. Once a transaction completes, you will note the status update to completed. The loan funds will now be available in your wallet in exchange for the collateral token used. You will also note receipt of the NFT loan bond that secures ownership of the loan, which is also transferable or sellable on the open market. Using your dashboard submenu, you can navigate to Loans to view the status and details of all active loans. Click to expand the loan details. Here you can view the loan amount, collateral used, loan health factor, interest accrued, and total loan APR. Borrowers should use the loan dashboard to manage existing loans in order to monitor the health factor status and interest being accrued. The interest building is displayed in real time. When borrowing from lending pools, loans are perpetual, meaning they remain open until the borrower either repays or is liquidated. If the loan health factor remains stable and above the liquidation threshold, in theory, loans can be held indefinitely. This, however, will be impacted by the interest being accrued. As the interest builds, this will also impact the health factor, which effectively ensures the loan will eventually be repaid or liquidated. So when managing a loan, it's important to monitor both the collateral token value and interest being accrued, which determines the overall health factor. So as a borrower, once you've made use of the loan funds and executed your DeFi strategy, it's time to repay the loan and realize those potential profits. To repay a loan, navigate to Dashboard using the top menu. Click to expand your loan details and select Repay. Here you will be provided a summary of the repayment terms. This includes the loan amount being returned to the pool, the collateral token you will receive in return, the total loan interest payable, the platform fee, which is paid direct to the Lenfi DAO, and the mandatory pool fee paid to liquidity providers. Next, click Confirm and sign the transaction. You can track the status of your transaction by using the Transactions submenu in the dashboard. Once the repayment transaction completes, you will note the status update to completed. The loan amount, including interest and fees, has now been repaid to the pool and NFT loan bond burned in exchange for my collateral token, which has been safely returned to my wallet. If the DeFi strategy implemented with the loan funds has been successful, you would have leveraged your assets as collateral to profit, creating value without the need to sell any of your own tokens. So that concludes this tutorial exploring some of the platform's use cases and how to borrow and repay loans using the Lenfi lending pools. Until next time, join us, the Lenfi community, as we embark on this journey to define a new standard of decentralized lending.